A new study claims digestive bacteria can turn a common nutrient in beef into a, quote, artery-clogging menace. The study published in Nature Medicine says even though lean steak is low in fat and cholesterol and high in protein, it can still cause heart disease. That's because red meat contains carnitine, and as it's broken down during digestion, it transforms into a substance that can harden arteries. The chemical that carnitine is transformed into is called trimethylamine N-oxide, referred to as TMAO. The Plain Dealer reports TMAO can lead to increased plaque buildup in the arteries. Risk of clogged arteries may be tied to how much meat a person eats. According to Scientific American, non-meat eaters fare better than those who eat it regularly. When they took L-carnitine supplements, vegans and vegetarians made far less TMAO than meat eaters. Fecal studies showed that meat eaters and non-meat eaters also had very different types of bacteria in their guts. The study also claims energy drinks can cause the same negative effects, although not as much as most meats. Some energy drinks contain little to no carnitine, but others contain as much carnitine as a porterhouse steak. Interestingly enough, the study points out an antibiotic can be given which kills off the bacteria, but it's recommended you don't take unnecessary antibiotics in order to eat some extra meat. For Newsday, I'm Nathan Byrne, Multiple Sources, A Broader View.